Well, here we are again at Spa, but just before the vroom vrooms start the race, let's have a chat with some of the drivers. Like, now there's lots of pretty girls at the circuit this weekend. Mark, will you be using them to stimulate yourself in between driving stints?
Yeah, mate. Well, don't fancy yours much.
Fancy a threesome?
If you're into that sort of thing, mate, I'll happily oblige. Show you a bit of the Owen magic. Do you want me to get Austin?
All right there, Chiro. How are you feeling ahead of the big race, mate?
I'm bricking it, actually. Yes, well, a shitting my pants, I think, is a correct expression. But, you know, I take a couple of dozen Viagra pills before start of race, and hopefully, even if we are in the last place, my, my front splitter will be first to pass the checkered flag.
Now, Phil Martindale, you have always been very quick here at Spa, but over the years, you have had a bit of bad luck, eh, you?
Ah, well, bad luck is my middle name. With that bloody poor Rose giving me shite grid draws all year and bloody diesel engines packing up all time, I don't know what we've got to do, Chris. I really don't. Bloody world's against me, it is. But, you know, at least I haven't got to drive with that bloody pisshead Chris Hart anymore. Cost me a fortune in red wine, the bugger.
So it's about time your bad luck changed.
Aye, nothing's gonna go wrong, nothing. I don't see any problems, and there's absolutely no way I'm going to make any mistakes this year, Chris. Started too high up the grid, Chris. If we'd started at the bloody back like normal, none of this would have happened.